Welcome, everybody. Battery H here, or better known as EP Johnson. And we have a brand new series we're starting here. So let's get trucking through Europe. We're starting in wonderful little London. And we have a truck. Floor tiles it is. We have plenty of time to get it delivered, but let me make sure that we can see everything we want. Okay. Running lights are on. Say what you want about the Scania, is at least things are in the right place. There's a big enough interior nav, sat nav, and it's reasonably seeable from the cockpit, all in the same view. And I'm on the wrong side of the road because apparently that's what I do. When we get our trucks, most of them will end up with left-hand drive, simply because we're going to be driving in Europe an awful lot. I'm far more comfortable with left-hand drive. Okay, coming up on a bend here, there will be, I'm sure, a down speed here, so we'll just kind of... Not due to have an accident our first day out, would it? And I think our speed limit's saying back up to 80. Go all out now. Outstanding. A quick trip to Cambridge here. And we're all good. really plan is to earn, 15 to 20,000, I think, then take out a big size loan, get our very first truck, and work the living daylights out of it. There is one thing we're going to have to check, though. Because we're taking this series difficult and making it tough. Right now, we're playing in the 1.32 beta, for those of you who are wondering later on. So we have an early crack on to own our own trailers and whatnot, but remember, folks, that the system is still a little glitchy sometimes. Nice thing about these early runs are they don't take a ton of time. Okay, here we go. That is some serious bumps in the road, ladies and gentlemen. But not too bad for the final test for our commercial schedules. Eventually, we will have the Pro Mods map installed on this, but until 1.32 drops for good and Pro Mods updates the maps, I'm just gonna have to go with that. Turn here. Okay, 40 XP to park it right there. Sounds good. Let's go. Easy peasy lemon squeezy, folks. 1,818 euros. We have not leveled yet. We're still a newbie. But that's okay. For we have made a single job complete. And oh, look, here's our headquarters. I'll pick our next job. I really haven't got a rating yet, do we? There's a Scania high roof, 12 speed, 3-hour trip. And that'll get us actually into France. Get us a toehold in the French business, which wouldn't be a bad thing entirely. Or where else? Calais. Looks like a lot of Calais trips. Or London to Felixstowe if we wanted to go graphite grease. Can we take the killer? That's fertilizer. 20 tons of fertilizer. Used packaging, used plastics. Let's take some explosive stuff. Well, fertilizer isn't really explosive inherently, but it can catch on fire quite nastily. Take a look at the map. As you can see, it's a ways down the M2. That'll work. We'll go right from the heart of London out around through Dover. Take the ferry over. And be happily on our way. Thank you. pick up a little bit here after I do the first couple of missions. M2 now, and that'll take us down to Dover. So sit back and enjoy the ride. Okay, here going to Calais. Thankfully, we don't have to actually pay the price for this one. Of course, now we'll be driving on the right side of the road. Not much farther to go now. Come on, you can do it. And LKW is here on our left. All we have to do is park it. So as we do that, I want to say thanks to everybody for coming along on the journey so far. There'll be more of these to come in the future for certain, as we build up our poor little company. Where's this bad boy gotta go? Right in the edge, of course. And there we are. So if you've enjoyed the show, hey, like, subscribe. You know, all the important stuff. We're going to take eco-driving as our very first item, so we'll save some fuel when we eventually buy our truck. We've got $5,900. It's going to cost us about $110,000 for the truck, so I want to get somewhere around 20,000 euros before we go taking out a big loan, and then we'll go from there. So until next time, everybody, have a great day and drive safe out there.